Contemporary, maybe even a little bit of street dance. So basically everything. It's on a really nice song called Be Mine from Offenbach. Pay attention to straight knees, straight feet, big arm movements, straight back. If you can, just give it a try and dance like nobody's watching. Let's go. All right, I'm gonna start a little bit to the back, so I hope you can hear me well. The first step goes like this. Your left foot goes circle from the back to the front. My standing leg, my right leg is bending. So we go to the back, to the front. I'm taking with me my left arm that also comes from the side together with my foot, straight, 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 to the front. There you go. One, to the front. Then this one continues all the way to the side and you close your foot, elbow up, hand on the chest, tap it. So we got one, two, that's it. Your standing leg goes plie and straight. Now we're gonna shift weight and we're gonna go hip, hip. So from here, hip, hip. There you go. Bounce, kind of like a bounce twice. Your left arm goes up to the front, there. So you got here, shift weight, boom, boom, there. Now your arm continues while your legs change one more time, and you're gonna scoop to the front, scoop, there. So from the start, circle, in, bounce, bounce, and scoop, there. Now we're gonna shift weight one more time, lean on that foot, your right foot, arms cross over, hug, and back to the center. Now you have 2 feet, your weight divided on your both feet this time. So you've got the scoop here, scoop and weight onto your left and back. Now your left foot is gonna step to the front and you're gonna dive under, go through your arms. Go through your arms and you're low, you're going underneath the fence or something. Underneath, there. Your arms pushing down here. Now back to your right leg, arms crossing over again from underneath to the side to the front. Your left leg is gonna extend to the front. Point your toe, there. You can bend your standing leg, that's fine. Point your toe, tap, there you go. Now we're gonna do ball change to second position. Arms open up like this, as if you're gonna swim, swing. There, make sure your fingers are long, elbows are extended. Ball change, that's it. One more time, so you did this one, there. Back, extend, tap it, and swing. Left, right, in the legs. Now go all the way down, yeah. Hands on the floor, there. Now, you're down there, I'm just talking to you with my head up. Your left leg, yeah, left knee. Is gonna move in like that for just a moment, for one count, I guess. So you're here, you're gonna look up with your hands still on the floor and your knee in and down to the same position. Now, on the floor, you're gonna do a ball change to fourth position. Your left leg is gonna go back, your right leg is gonna go front, like that. So once you're here, you're gonna do boom, boom. But you're on the floor, remember? So we did swim, down, knee, back, head down, we'll change, head up.
So you go left, right, right knee should be in the front, pretty comfortable, hands are still on the floor, and this is the position you should be in. So, from the swimming, you're here. You swim, you look down, look up, look down, hold change, look up, there you go. Now we're going to make a slide, we're going to do a slide with our left leg, left arm reaches out pretty far away, because you're going to slide in that diagonal, there. It doesn't need to be that difficult. So, from here, there. Move your hand all the way, far as you can. You're gonna move up to the soft, big part of your leg. Make sure you avoid brushing your knee or that little hard part on your foot on the floor. So, there you go. And then extend your right arm right there in the air, in the corner. Long arm, long fingers. One more time. So, from here, we go. Slide, there you go. I don't know if you can see very well. Slide, and that same leg, the back leg, your right leg, crossing over there, closing the arm at the same time. So you did slide, cross over there. This is kind of a pose where you can look a little bit intense to your audience. Then we're gonna do a windmill, as we call it in Holland. Your right leg, no, first, your arm. You're gonna put it to the back. Your weight is gonna be on your palm. Okay? There. Your left leg is gonna extend. Point your toe all the way over to the other side. Now the other one is gonna extend as well. Pretty elegant here. Fold it back in and crossing over to the other side. So, rewind, we're here. So we go. Hand to the back, up, up, over. Sorry. One more time. Here, up, switch it up, over. And now we're ready to stand up. 1, 2, 3, 4 is the count. You're gonna stand up just exactly in this position, doing a come here hand with your left arm. So we go, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're gonna walk back in a semicircle to the center, the position that you're starting in. 5, 6, 7, 8. Then the second part starts. We go. A bull change again, left, right, onto your toes, as you can see. Now tense those abs so you're not moving around like I am. So you go up, up, and back to the center. Weight on both feet. Up, up, and down. Your arms go from underneath together, chin up and back. So it's kind of flows to the center and flows back. So you go boom, ha, yes. Boom, ta, there you go. Then your left leg steps out, step out, and you're kind of opening your knees here. You're gonna scoop with your right leg, right hand, there, preparing to throw, there. So you have done this one. Step out, this one. You get a bit of clay or mud ready to throw someone in the face. Maybe not in the face, but to throw. Here, now you're gonna shift your weight into your left leg, extend that back leg, that hind leg, and this one goes all the way over. There. One more time, step over. That's it. Now that same leg moves to the front. Try to turn out your foot, knee to the outside there. Remember, you threw this arm, you're gonna bend your standing leg. This arm continues all the way open up to the back and try to curve your back just a little bit there. Or as much as you can, but be careful to not hurt yourself. Really try to tense those abs at the same time. Back to the middle. One more time. So we go boom, ha, step over, ha. There you go. Then we're gonna do another windmill but a standing up one. So, the arms go, left arm, right arm, sorry, goes over, over, there. So you switch arms in here. From here, your right arm, your right leg, sorry, this is a leg, your right leg steps to the side, your right arm goes all the way to the side, all the way over, you shift your weight to the middle, the other one continues there, it's taking over,
and down. A little bit faster, vroom, and hop, there. Yes, you can even jump it a little bit if you have time. There, little hop, not a super big jump. This one continues in a diagonal plane. That means unfolding, there. So your left leg goes. Passe, so knee up, and extend. And you can bend that standing leg, make it a little bit more comfortable, there. Now your arms go fourth position, they unfold like the leg. Right arm up, left arm to the side, there. And there. You go back, back, there you go. So, boom, windmill, continue, and there you go. Now you're gonna do a hip roll, so shifting the weight from here. Hip roll to your left, shifting weight. Your weight should be on your left leg now, so that this one can move away. Now, at the same time, your left arm is gonna circle around your finger. They say something, they're negating something. So, around. And now we're gonna do a scissor kick with your legs back. Ba, ba, and. So that one goes. So you're here, you have your weight on your front leg, back leg goes up. Try to turn it out a little bit, mini attitude, if you will, and we're gonna change those legs in the air. Up. Yeah. So you change the legs, your left leg should be in the exact same position and it steps to the front. There. Again, this one is ready to go to leave. So we did. They will be. Circle around. Hop, hop. And. Now we're gonna do a two-step turn. Arms are ever so slightly round, almost like a ballet position. Step on your right leg around and shake it to your right. Let me explain it one more time. This one is ready to go. So you got right, left, close it. So you got three-step turn. It's almost a three-step turn. Step it, turn it, close it. Then step again with your right leg. Your body moves to the opposite side, all the way around. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. There you go. Then left leg kicks to the front. Kick. This is a pretty free, heavy kick. Kick. Back to the center. Now we're gonna do a very big circle with our leg, like a leg swing all around. Right leg. And now your arms go. One is to the side, the right arm is to the side, your left arm is going to go over your head, there. So at the same time, this happens, right? So once more the leg goes to your side, up and center. Arms go, this one just stays to the side, nice and strong. This one goes around, 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 and hit it onto your hip. That comes after the leg swing. So we go, hop, and hit. There you go. Then we're gonna do one more big hip roll to your left, bringing along the arms. Arms, there. Now we melt into our right leg. Melt, melt, melt. Again with that same come here hand. So we have around, come here, come here, come here. Then the end pose will be there. So from here, right leg crosses over, crosses to the back, left arm up, right arm up. There, and then the music continues with like a happy kind of beat. You can walk whatever you want. You can walk to the front, moving the arms in, ta, 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 and move away. For example. So, everything from the start. Let's see, we go. A circle and bounce, bounce, scoop and hop and under something and back, tap, swing, down, look and fourth position and slide, cross it over, weight you on the floor and bring it up, 5, 6, 7, full change on toes, full change and throw mud back. And windmill, develop it, around, scissor kick, and three,
turn and shake it. Happy kick, and around. Hit, big hip circle, melt, and hit, and walk away.
All right, you guys, as usual, go over the entire thing one more time or as many times as you want until you feel comfortable, and then we're gonna try it on music. Let's do it. Social media, subscribe if you can, and I'll see you next time. Bye.